data plays a huge role for us. There's always an 80-20 analysis, you know, and we always cull out the, 20% of the products which are not selling and replace with new. And as I go back to the SAP, and you know, through the SAP, we get a lot of analysis done. We get different reports come out. We analyze, our spaces by, you know, how much rupees per square foot we sell. So we can actually see each and every outlet and what is doing, what is our benchmark and what it should be, because there's rent involved in it, because that's the highest percentage of our cost, which is there. So we have to analyze all that. Plus, what is selling, what is not selling, what are the high selling items in one outlet may not be there in the second outlet. So you have to rejig the menus also. So like we've done, like in Singapore, there are more seafood which sells. So we have actually enhanced the seafood varieties into Singapore. Bombay, Juhu outlets do more vegetarian food. So we have again done that more vegetarian as compared to non-veg in our Punjab grill. So those things we keep on doing. I think it's a question of risk and return. So the higher risk you take and you do it well, I think the return is higher.